Hi, exocad friends. With DentalCAD 3.3 Chemnitz, we've launched the most intelligent DentalCAD yet. It provides access to advanced AI services such as AI-enabled multi-unit designs, realistic TruSmile photos and TruSmile videos, and more automation in smile design. We've enhanced the popular implant module with a completely re-engineered abutment design and an all-new implant selection dialogue. With symmetric two-shape editing, you can create smiles more efficiently, and the new split denture workflow allows you to design both bar and its superstructure with ease. This release marks a significant leap forward in digital dentistry, and our team is thrilled to show you the tools you have been waiting for. I'm Clemens from exocad.
And I'm his AI companion, here to bring up your questions and to explain the exocad cloud services later in this video.
Let's explore the new features of this release together.
All right, Clemens, what's the first feature that's making 3.3 Chemnitz an absolute must-have for our customers?
The abutment design, because it delivers remarkably good initial proposals to save time right from the start. Let me show you.
Choose your favorite initial shape type and you're almost done. Depending on the tooth, the control points are already pre-positioned for you. Let's choose the standard shape type and take a look at the intuitive sliders. Animated figures will guide us as we customize our abutment to individualize the design. To make these preferences available for new cases, we can now save them as our own initial shape type. Aside from improved automatic suggestions, the interactive editing tools have also been optimized. Fissure lines can help shift the abutment center, and a click on the icon above flattens the entire top. We can also rotate the full abutment, change the insertion direction during the design, or even edit the bottom control points without leaving the step.
I think our customers can't wait to customize their own initial shape type to save time. But how is exocad helping to simplify the ever-growing world of implant libraries and options we are facing?
Yes, our implant library has getting larger and larger to give you the maximal freedom of choice. Now, we've made it easier to find the right library for your case within an all-new sleek implant dialogue. Just start typing to quickly find the component you know you need. The 3D preview in the summary sheet helps to confirm your selection at a glance. Plus, you can also filter by component, connection type, and angulation to find the one you are looking for.
Great! This update really makes working with implants easier, faster, and more reliable. A bold step forward. How wonderful it would be if we could split complex implant restorations into two parts.
Yes, that's no longer just a wish. You choose the workflow that suits your needs best. Once you're done designing the anatomy and gingiva as usual, you can start the bar design in expert mode, where you have access to the new split tab to add the bar to your design. Draw the split curve as desired and hit apply. DentalCAD now performs the file split for you, no additional steps needed. Of course, you're free to start with the bar design as well, where you simply add the scanned or saved reconstruction as a walk-up. Also this way lets you open the split tab, where you can choose from multiple adaptation options to decide how your bar design and reconstruction adapt to each other. Also, this workflow handles your project entirely in DentalCAD. No additional modules are required. And for everybody who prefers the power of partial CAD, just hand over your design. Select your preferred construction style, adjust the bar, the contour, and the base to your needs, and apply your expertise to the design. Done!
Great! Splitting designs into two parts has never been easier. And I really like the freedom to choose between multiple workflows. exocad really makes a difference here. So what does DentalCAD Chemnitz offer to make the daily design process even smoother for our community?
Instant anatomic morphing just got even smarter with two built-in symmetry tools. Choose between anterior symmetry for classic mirroring, perfectly balanced across the midline, together with the intuitive instant anatomic morphing tools, creating harmonious tooth shapes for beautiful smiles has never been easier. And the new 1-2-1 mirroring mode lets you add natural symmetry to asymmetric teeth by respecting their individual axis and position.
Wow, symmetry tools make finding the right proportions much more intuitive.
Oh yes, and instant anatomic morphing is now also available in chain mode, giving you an even smoother design experience on a larger scale.
I'm sure that will make a huge difference to our customers. Now that we've got the tools, let's talk about choosing the ideal library.
We have added 9 brand new Inspira tooth shape libraries for crown and bridge workflows. And since the morphology is fully compatible with the Inspira denture tooth shapes, we can now create fixed reconstructions on one side and a removable prosthesis on the other.
The new tooth library looks great. And because we included multiple reduced shapes, like incisal or labial ridges as well as thimbles, your workflow remains efficient every step of the way. But what if I want to use the patient's individual tooth morphology instead?
If you prefer the anatomy of your patient over existing tooth libraries, just switch to the patient's own teeth. Now you can fully customize the morphology to your liking with instant anatomic morphing and all the other tools to base your design on two shapes your patient is already familiar with.
This option becomes available after the AI-driven multi-tooth segmentation has been done, right?
Exactly. Do you want to give us an overview about the benefits exocad cloud features have to offer?
Absolutely. With our 3.2 feature release, we already introduced the exocad cloud. Since then, we've added several exciting new features and further expanded the capabilities of our services, including TruSmile Photo, TruSmile Video, and AI Design.
What about customers who haven't tried it yet? Why should they give it a go?
Well, TruSmile Photo and TruSmile Video provide your patients highly emotional visualizations of their treatment outcomes. And AI Design speeds up the workflow by delivering high-quality design suggestions. Let's start a case with multiple single crowns and request a calculation. By default, the auto-detected design follows the given morphology of neighboring and opposing teeth.
How fast is the cloud calculation?
For single crowns, it usually takes about 2 minutes. Look at the results. What do you think about them?
Honestly, the results are impressive. Can AI be used for bridges too? And can I customize the proposal somehow?
Yes, 3-unit bridges are already possible, and you can select your preferred library to be considered. Plus, you don't need to wait for the calculation. Just continue the case and start detecting the margin lines and crown bottoms in the meantime, because it is integrated seamlessly into your workflow, so you can use the full range of exocad's editing tools. No retraining needed.
Great. I like how smoothly AI fits into the workflow I already know. And what else can speed things up during the design?
The multi-tooth segmentation we introduced in 3.2 Elefsina opens the door to a whole range of exciting new features. For example, automatically defining margin lines on bite splints. Now you can customize the detection parameters to match your needs. Simply choose your preferred pre-selection. 10 animated figures guide you along the way.
So cool. That's one of my favorite time savers. It helps me to save plenty of clicks every time I design a bite splint.
Then let me show you the latest enhancements for our smile creator. Also here, we benefit from more automation, thanks to the automatic alignment of the jaw scan and the patient's smile image. Also, the lip line detection is automated, as well as the placement of proportion guides and help lines.
That's smart. And what's the TruSmile photo you spoke about?
This is a preview of the lab technician's design. To make the most out of the preview, just request a TruSmile photo using AI to simulate a photorealistic result. Handing it over to your patient will help them to make informed decisions about your treatment plan.
Thanks for making patient communication easier. TruSmile video must be the next step, right?
Yes. Just provide a video of the patient, and together with your smile design, TruSmile Video is creating an emotional, easy to understand, and super realistic simulation of the smile makeover you have created.
That is cool. A great way to show treatment options to the patient. How can I give it a try?
You can start right away. At the beginning of each month, your exocad license may get a bunch of free credits, depending on your type of contract and location. And after you spend your free amount, you can top up your credits on myexocad.com by purchasing more if needed.
Thank you for the deep dive in exocad cloud services.
Sure. What is one of the most underestimated features in your opinion, Clemens?
The improved mesh editing will make a real difference in our daily work. In addition to the precise triangle-based cutting, you can now also get clean, smooth edges. Also new, you can edit the surface with more precision, and the new mode is including the brand new gap bridging feature that makes it super easy to connect areas of the mesh for fast and reliable repairs. Even bigger areas can get fixed with ease. You really need to give it a try. Also, intersections can get monitored and repaired here with just one click.
Preparation often eats up valuable time before design even starts. Tools like that speed things up and save time right from the start. Can you show more features like this?
If you start the virtual articulator after finishing the smile design, the skin alignment has been done automatically for you, based on the patient's picture. You can also find the 2D image alignment option here in this new tab.
Using photos to automatically articulate scans is smart. Did you just filter the menu?
Exactly. Now you can filter the tool and context menu just by typing. You can also access both of them using the search icon in the lower right corner or simply using the hotkey Ctrl+Q. Instantly it highlights what you're looking for.
That will make finding tools way easier. Looks like the articulator menu got a fresh new design.
You noticed the previews we introduced with the 3.2 feature release. Here you also find the new KaVo articulator we've included. Plus, this simplified interface allows you to consider additional scans like pre-ops and walk-up scans to influence the simulation if needed. And most importantly, you can decide if the lower or upper jaw will perform the movement simulation.
What if I need more space and want to raise the bite?
The new bite opening option enables accurate virtual dimension adjustments for dual arch dentures. Here you can raise the bite around the articulator's axis by affecting the lower jaw, the upper jaw, or both jaws simultaneously. And you can also shift one or both jaws independently.
And what about the registration of the bite in general? Can you help me with that?
Bite templates are now available within the full denture module. Simply select the new option. And after designing both bases, you can position the occlusal rim individual or by moving both jaws at the same time. Now your bite registration is ready for manufacturing. And if you select the material parameters from Ivoclar, you can determine the occlusal plane also by using the Ivoclar UTS CAD. And you can add the Gnathometer CAD to your bite template as well.
Great that both bite templates are available within the existing full denture module. Tell me, what's new in the Model Creator module, Clemens?
From the last wizard step, the quick model design can be started much faster, making it a one-click workflow. Also, you can quickly preview and assess the different model types and choose the type you need, like the brand new Artex print&click. By adding this attachment, you don't need plaster. The models simply click into your Artex articulator.
I really like the collaborations. Teamwork makes interdisciplinary work so much easier. We need more of that.
Then let me show you the new DSCore integration with Dentsply Sirona. Once your dental DB is set up, your doctor can seamlessly send you cases, including the margin line, pictures, files, and comments. Within a few minutes, you will get notified and can start working on it right away.
Wonderful. That is what I'm talking about. What an exciting journey through the DentalCAD highlights. So, what are the key takeaways, Clemens?
With the all-new abutment design, split denture workflows, and morphing with symmetry, you get powerful new features. Through AI multi-unit design, bite splint margin detection, more automation in smile design, and enhanced patient communication tools, the exocad cloud makes you more efficient. And thanks to improved mesh editing, abutment matching, and updated articulation, the tools we rely on every day get a boost, so you save valuable time.
Let's update, explore, and bring these new features to life.
Thank you for watching, and see you next time.
If you'd like to learn more, our resellers are always happy to help. And in case you are looking for training from one of our exocad experts, visit our webshop shop.exocad.com. Book your personalized online training and choose from a variety of topics, including core basics for all our products, release highlight introductions, module how-tos, Q&A sessions, and more. Alternatively, select one of our pre-arranged one-on-one coaching packages, tailored for every experience level, from essentials to masterclass courses. We now also offer classroom training at our Excellence Center in Darmstadt headquarters or in Wakefield, Massachusetts. Classroom training provides a collaborative learning experience at a value-packed price, making top-tier education more accessible than ever. Book your training now at shop.exocad.com.